What up, it's boy J-Bone, and I'm back with another banger. We got Lil Durk blocking this up next. And tell me why the fake Lil Durk would be in this video, man. Them niggas do look like they could be twins. You can't even lie about that at all. But I'm trying to see if they both gonna be in the video or it's just, you know, the fake Lil Durk. I don't know his real name, so I'm gonna say fake Durk. Fake Durk. So, that being said, let's get right into it then.
Jerry Production.
Jerry Production, let's get it. Starting off as him, he look just like Durk. That's crazy, bro. And like, bro, dude just been going crazy ever since like people realized that like he do look like Durk. I'm saying, and I think they took his Instagram down because they thought he was copying him or whatever. There's been a lot going on since dude stepped in. And Durk support, you know what I'm saying? Durk support, that's what's up. Durk, you know what I'm saying? Durk helped him get his fan base up or whatever. That's what's up. Now y'all got a music video together? What's next? Album? Collab? You know what I'm saying? Well, this collab right here, but album? I mean, you know. I see some good things coming up out of this, for real.
Before you block me, I'm trying to text you. I'm sorry that I hurt you. I'm a street nigga with a name, but certain shit just ain't worth it. And I'm sorry what I did to you. I know you didn't deserve it. I told you about all the hoes I fucked, you got a little discouraged. Told your friends about our problems, shit made me nervous. Please don't put me on that block.
Okay, I see what's going on here. I see what's going on here. So they mimicking the real Durk and the real India. So she is India and he is her Durk. Alright. Hey, I support this though. This was up. I think it's genius. I ain't gonna lie. So Durk really rapping, but he got him in the video. And then they got a fake India too as well.
It's cause I don't deserve it. I gotta answer the private call cause you might call me straight. And I say you my private possession cause I had to hurt you. I bring your laughs out. I send you money whenever you need. I send you cash out. I call your phone, I can't get through. I make a text out. Pull up to your OG crib. That's the next step.
He still got them fake tattoos, man. This is funny. It's funny. I think it's like, this for entertainment purposes only. It gotta be, bro. That's still cold how they did this, though. Y'all got the real Durk rapping, but y'all got the lookalike in the video. Hey, that's funny, though. Talent, too.
The worst feeling to be on that blacklist. I thought it was funny, game to be toxic. Came in the crib, my clothes in boxes. I grab her hand like, cause you stop me. Don't feel good to be on that blacklist. Why you put me on that blacklist? I can't get through, I'm on that blacklist. I'm trying to talk to you, I'm on that blacklist. Only man, that's why, oh my God, they talk about bitches all on my line.
Yeah, man. It's crazy. I wonder, like, where this finna go, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just wonder, like, what's his next moves, like? So, like, is he, like, a rapper, too? Like, do he be rapping? Because I can't find his Instagram. I don't even know how, like, how he talk for real. I don't even think I ever heard his voice. But, yeah, like, let me know down below in the comments, like, is he, like, a real rapper? Like, what he got going for himself? Like, what do he do? Yo, let me know.
Talk about street shit all the time. I'm talking about hoes all on my line. One time she had made me cry. I'm like some shit had got in my eye. Ain't gon' lie, I love the fact that she gon' be kicking around my gat. Lord, you. She gon' tell me like one of them niggas trapped. Lord, you. If I tell you that, I'ma tell you 100 times. Gullible. Told me if I ever cheat, don't be with strength. She 100, I put 100 in her bag. Baby, time had to get.
And she said she want 100. I put 100 in her bag. Here you go, just drop it right up in there.
I be vibing, this loyal shit is timeless. She like every chicken bird, I like salmon. Every time I'm freaking her, I give a loud. Don't feel good to be on that blacklist. Why you put me on that blacklist? I can't get through, I'm on that blacklist. I'm trying to talk to you, I'm on that blacklist.
I know he gotta have concussion after that. Damn, she smacked it with a glass cup. Ooh. The video of 10, the song of 10 too, by the way. Like, oh, yes, his acting good too. I like his acting. I like his acting.
Connection.
Yeah, y'all let me know his real name, though. Yeah, like, what's his real name? I was trying to find his Instagram after seeing him. I'm like, he gotta have an Instagram. You know, everybody got Instagram. Who don't got Instagram in 2022? Who don't? You know? Yeah, like, y'all let me know, though. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to see more of him. But yeah, I hope I enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. You know what I'm saying? Dirk don't miss. Best rapper of all time as of right now, if you ask me. And, I'm out.